Thank you. Thank you. faithful wife to the great poet Aniwara no Narihira. But she had disappeared, and the monk was alone again. Just then, a local man passed by. When the monk asked him if he knew about the woman's story, the man said, "Yes, everybody here knows of the faithful lady. The woman who had been here must have been her ghost." The monk agreed to stay and chant through the night to comfort the woman's soul. Night fell. Midnight came. After midnight, in that place, the monk awoke into dream. Then she was there, the spirit of the faithful lady, dressed in the robe and hat her husband Narihira had left to her. Then, as if she had merged with him, the lady danced, her arms in his sleeves, graceful as snow-soft cherry blossoms falling. Then, with her voice, she called down the moon of the past, gazed into the well, and begged the reflection to show her the face of her Narihira.
Thank you. Oh! Yeah. Yeah.